Your health right now is the result of many different factors, including your previous life experiences and even those of your parents. Likewise, your health today will impact your health in the future, as well as the health of next generations. Although improving your health is an ongoing process, there are specific moments when certain interventions can have a bigger impact. Immunization, which not only protects you at all stages of life, but also builds your immune system so you can live longer and healthier, is one example. Receiving your vaccines at the recommended times will maximize their protection, not just at the moment you receive them, but for the rest of your life. A pregnant woman who is vaccinated against influenza is benefiting from triple protection. She is not only protecting herself, but also protecting her unborn baby, who continues to be protected after he's born for up to 6 months. This is critical considering that babies cannot receive their first flu vaccine until they are 6 months, and the disease can be especially dangerous to infants. Newborns, infants, and young children receive vaccines that will protect them from deadly and debilitating diseases for the rest of their lives, including polio, measles, and hepatitis. And not only that, a baby girl who is vaccinated against rubella will be protected from having a baby with congenital rubella syndrome, which can be fatal, when she has children of her own one day. Adolescents who are vaccinated against HPV are protected from cervical cancer and other ailments for the rest of their lives, helping to prevent the premature deaths and high costs of treatment that cancer can bring. And since immunization isn't just for young people, adults and seniors can benefit from it too. An older adult who gets vaccinated against pneumococcal disease isn't only likely to increase his life expectancy, he's also improving his quality of life and helping to keep his independence by preventing pneumonia and meningitis. When we look at the big picture, we can also see that vaccination makes the world a healthier place for everyone, now and in the future. People who are vaccinated protect their families and friends whose immune systems aren't strong, such as the elderly, newborns, or people with certain illnesses. As diseases are eradicated thanks to vaccination, future generations inherit a healthier world. And since everyone is connected, a healthier you makes for a healthier, happier community around you. We can start building a healthier tomorrow today, and whether you're young or old, the benefits of immunization will help. Talk to your healthcare provider and make sure you and your loved ones are up to date on their vaccinations.